Iran has unveiled a new Iranian-produced ballistic missile, which it claims can travel at hypersonic speeds. Its supreme leader, Ayatollah Ali Khamenei, toured the Revolutionary Guards Aerospace Force Center on Sunday, where the Fatah II missile was revealed to the public. Hypersonic weapons can fly at five or more times the speed of sound and can have a windy trajectory. That means missile defense systems, such as Israel's Iron Dome, would be less likely to shoot them down.